Pharrell Williams is here, and he is about to sing for us, but we're also joined by Kim Burrell,
yes,
who Pharrell just called Gospel Royalty.
Absolutely.
Gospel Royalty.
She definitely is.
And
that Pharrell is not only a terrific singer, he is also an extraordinary producer. He's got a new movie out called Hidden Figures. You compose the score and you produce it. Something near and dear to your heart, right, Pharrell?
Yes, ma'am.
Why
yes,
is
ma'am.
That?
Co-composed, by the way.
Yeah, okay.
I was joined by Hans Zimmer and Ben Walsh, and we had an amazing time.
What is it about this film that captured your attention?
Look, three African-American female protagonists who were not best friends consoling each other over divorce. They were scientists, they were engineers, they were mathematicians, they were technologically advanced in the 1960s.
Yeah.
Took place in Hampton Roads, where I'm from.
Oh.
Has to do with NASA, has to do with space, and getting John Glenn and rest in peace out into the orbit,
yeah,
you know.
Mm-hmm.
The guy did three orbits in 5 hours.
How incredible is the timing we're saying and celebrating John Glenn, and it is tied to these women in this story.
Mm-hmm. It's crazy. But you know what? I recognize that there are no coincidences, no mistakes, and no accidents. Like, we're no accidents. We're doing this for a reason.
Hoda mentioned you produce. You got a long history of producing. Is it different? Is it a different animal producing for a movie?
Producing songs for a movie, actually.
Both, actually.
They coincide. As a producer on the film, I got to weigh in a little bit more beyond just the music. You know, like, I think we should do this, or I think we should do that. But look, it wasn't just me. There's Ted Melfi, you know, there's our incredible cast, you know, Octavia Spencer, Taraji P. Henson,
Janelle Monáe,
Mahershala Ali, Kevin Costner. You know, we had great people that allowed us to do it. Elizabeth Gabler, Stacey Snyder, Donna Gelati.
It's an incredible list.
It's
full of really talented people.
Well, we're ready for you to perform.
We are.
You want to take the gloves off?
Yeah. I'm going to have to.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.